Did you know that copper can kill your shrimp? Copper is a shrimp killer, but shrimp also require it to some degree. So how can it be beneficial and a killer at the same time? If you look at various shrimp and fish food, as well as some of the liquid fertilizers for your tank, you will see that they contain trace amounts of copper. This is not harmful to your shrimp, as the amount of copper present in them is very low. Shrimp require trace amounts of copper as it's an essential part of their blood. Now, on the other hand, if you have sick fish and are planning to treat them with certain medications, these medications can have a lot of copper in them, and dosing your tank with that much copper will surely kill your shrimp. To avoid killing your shrimp, always separate the sick fish and put them in a medical tank where you can treat them accordingly. Once they're healthy again, place them back in the original tank. One thing to note is that if you do introduce copper into your tank, cleaning it completely will not get rid of the copper as it tends to get absorbed by the silicone to some degree. Over time, the silicone will release copper into your water column, and if you have shrimp in your tank, they could die off. You also have to be careful when buying a used tank, as you may not know if the previous owner introduced any copper into it. It's always best to ask before you buy.